Today we bring you two miracles, but before the miracles, this is the revealed teaching of Kalki. Contrary to our belief that external situation is responsible for our happiness, happiness lies within. And now the first of the two miracles, that of Perumal from Andipati in India. For the past few months, my heartfelt prayer during Alaya Darshan was to participate in the Ekam Enlightenment Festival. Due to my current circumstances, I couldn't cope with the pressures, which is why the festival seemed to be just a distant dream and far removed from reality. But my Alaya Darshan prayers diligently continued. By the divine grace and loving compassion of Kalki, my wish was granted, and I was immensely blessed with the divine opportunity of attending the Ekam Enlightenment Festival. Thank you so much for your eternal blessings, dear Kalki. And now the second miracle, that of Barani Selvi, again from Andipati in India. For the past few days, I had severe fever and cold. However, I was reluctant to go to a hospital due to the fear of contracting some infection. So, I prayed during Alaya Darshan for a cure and remedy without having to visit the dreaded hospital. By the grace of Kalki, I got cured within 2 days. Thank you, dear Kalki, for this health miracle.